Whale lice are crustacean ectoparasites that live on the skin surface of some cetaceans, especially slow-moving baleen whales. Whale lice are difficult to study since their hosts are generally submerged and constantly moving. There are about 30 known species. They have small, compressed bodies with 5 pairs of legs. They are not actually lice, being more closely related to shrimp. Southern right whales, humpback whales, and gray whales are some of the most common species that whale lice are found on in large numbers. Thousands of whale lice can reside on the surface of one whale. Strong pincers enable them to cling to their hosts. The whale lice have a high degree of host specificity to certain whales. For example, one whale lice species is only found on humpback whales, while another species only occurs on gray whales. Some species do inhabit multiple whale species. Whale lice are unable to swim freely in the ocean, or from whale to whale, at any of their developmental stages. They die if they lose their foothold on their host. However, they can be transferred from mother to calf, or transferred during mating or other contact. Their strong, chitinous teeth are suited for piercing and scraping skin. Whale skin is what they primarily feed on. They may also feed on algae or other organisms that settle on the whale's skin. Whale lice like to remain on areas of the whale surface that are most protected from the turbulence of water flow, such as around barnacles, blowholes, skin folds, margins of the lips, and in wounds. They may even clean up wounds, speeding up healing. In right whales, they congregate on rough patches of skin called callosities. Whale lice have small, paired eyes. They breathe by means of 2 pairs of external gills. Males are larger than females. Eggs are held in the brood pouch of the female. Females produce more eggs in each brood as they age. The eggs hatch directly into juveniles with no larval stages. They usually reach maturity after about 6 molts. Adults usually range from 1/5 of an inch to 1 inch in length. Their life cycle is around 8 or 9 months. It is unknown if the presence of whale lice bothers the whales, but heavy infections can negatively impact a whale's health. Gray whales remove parasites through rubbing on gravel on the ocean bottom. It is also suspected that some whales breach in order to remove whale lice. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.